South Korea is a unique market. Tesco has been evolving itself, adjusting to the local market. It even changed the name itself from Tesco to Home Plus. And at last, it grew to rank number two in Korea. But Tesco had to overcome one obstacle, a fewer number of stores compared to the number one company, E-Mart. Mission: could we become number one without increasing the number of stores? We made an in-depth study into Koreans once more. Koreans are the second most hardworking people in the world. For them, grocery shopping once a week is a dreaded task. So we decided to approach these busy and tired people. Idea: let the store come to the people. We created virtual stores, hoping to blend into people's everyday lives. Our first try was subway stations. Although virtual, the displays were exactly the same as actual stores, from the display to the merchandise. Only one thing was different: you use smartphones to shop. Scan the QR code with your phone and the product automatically lands in your online cart. When the online purchase is done, it will be delivered to your door right after you get home. People can relax more after work and on weekends.
실제로 보면서 사니까 진짜 더 좋은 것 같아요. 편하기도 하고.
Result: people can shop at Tesco Home Plus wherever they go without having to visit the actual store. Moreover, we could change their waiting time to shopping time. After this campaign, online sales increased tremendously. Through this campaign, 10,287 consumers visited the online Home Plus mall using smartphones. The number of new registered members rose by 76%, and online sales increased 130%. Currently, Home Plus has become number one in the online market and is a very close second offline.